If you're gonna drive a semi-truck, you best learn the rules of the road. This truck driver completely failed to yield. Almost caused quite the accident because of his stupid driving. That's why truck drivers really need to be held to a high standard. What an idiot.